We had a quicker practice. We've been going hard, on average, two and a half hours. Most days, so today was a quicker practice, a lot of offensive stuff, clean up. Wanted to keep everybody fresh for tomorrow.
What do you want to really see from your guys tomorrow? You've been really coming at the team with this fast pace and getting big leads early. Is that something you hope to see throughout the season?
Yeah, we'd like to get off to great starts, obviously. It doesn't always happen. Execution for us is a big deal, especially when you're trying to play at a faster pace. But no matter how you slice it, you got to get stops. Our defense is solid right now, not great, but the thing that could help us is getting the rebound, especially our guards rebounding.
Does this opening night generate excitement for you, maybe as a coach, the way it did as a player, or is it different?
Yeah, I think it's different for me just because you're always in the moment immediately, so I'm not thinking about what kind of game it is. I want to win preseason games. That's just the way I'm built, and you're always trying to get better. Obviously, it's an exciting time for everyone, but I look at it a little bit differently.